to Gaudreau. He'll stop the puck into the zone. Hammond puts the puck to the corner. Romanov didn't see it. Stolen by Gaudreau. Walks in front. Gaudreau scores! Johnny Gaudreau, those top shelf, makes it 2-1 Calgary.
And a couple of big saves again by Markstrom, and that allowed them to stay tied. There's a good shot here by Evans, and it fooled Markstrom to hit the top of his shaft. And there's something about the release that fooled him. Then Montreal had another chance after that. And then there's a turnover in the corner. Romanov couldn't handle it. And then Johnny Gaudreau, that's his favorite spot. Hammond probably is not aware of that, and he goes down fairly early. And you can see there's a lot of net exposed high short side. And for a guy like Johnny Gaudreau that loves that area, he is not going to miss it.